Get back, let it come up high, and then start pulling it to the side that I want it to go.